thousands of U.S. troops could soon be leaving Afghanistan. It's part of a shaky peace deal in the works between the U.S. and the Taliban. There are 14,000 troops currently stationed there right now, but under this agreement, only 8,000 or 9,000 would remain.
The Taliban has demanded all foreign troops leave the country, but the U.S. isn't willing to do that. The Trump administration fears a full troop withdrawal would lead to the further rise of ISIS or another terror group in that country. Meanwhile, the Taliban is believed to be ordering suicide bombings against targets in the country, even as peace talks continue.